Live in the Coral Gables City Dump. Sickening Harry's. The stench, the noise, the harassment, the assault. That shit never ends. This is Coral Gables. As part of an ongoing effort to enhance the health, safety, and welfare of the citizens of Coral Gables, no matter who has to suffer through this nightmare, this sickness, this stench, this noiseless arrest, move, or even die, this is the city beautiful. Move, get a petition soon, or just go die. Chip Withers, ex-Coral Gables Commissioner, Vice Mayor, and Sick Harry's, the Coral Gables way. Anything goes here, courtesy of your Coral Gables leaders. Banna Harry's, Coral Gables' finest sewer, and Coral Gables City Dump. What a fucking hero. Just like mommy taught you. More like Hialeah every day. It's official. The city beautiful. God, does it stink out here? It smells just like the Coral Gables sewer that it is. Hialeah South. A YouTube exclusive. As part of an ongoing effort to enhance the health, safety, and welfare of the citizens of Coral Gables. No matter who has to suffer through a move or even dies, the Gables way, dumpster elegance. Live at Arthur Cullen's Sick Harry's. The harassment never ends. Stench, the noise of harassment, the assault, this sickness, it just is inescapable. The Coral Gables standard. Again, the stench alone out here is absolutely sickening. The Gables standard. People say for years we will afford a home in Coral Gables. They want to live here for the quality of life. Move, get a petition soon, or just go die. Chip Withers and Sick Harry's, the Gables standard. What a disease. What a crime.